Reginald Vasco lodged his written complaint to the effect that one white bolero jeep followed him from Kordhali, and upon reaching near St. Anthony Chapel, Chikali, dashed his police vehicle, whereupon the complainant got down from his car. That moment, a co-occupant from the white bolero jeep without front number plate got down, wearing a mask and holding a chopper, and threatened to cut him to pieces if he files any complaint before the court.
I was coming from Kalangut. I was coming in the midnight around 11 o'clock. I reached St. Anthony's Chapel. One of the vehicle was following from Kordhali Junction, and he came and behind and dashed my vehicle. That after dashing my vehicle, I got down from my vehicle and went to see what has happened, because the sound came over there. And then that fellow also got down, one of them, and he was wearing a mask. He came with a chopper and he said that you are going to the court. Why are you going to the court again and again? I'll cut you in pieces. I'll kill you. He said me in Konkani, Chediya Jaa Munu Nasumadu. That way he said me. And he said, next time when you go to the court, before going to the court, I will kill you. So I don't understand what is going on this way. If this way criminal act goes on continuing, there is no safety for me.
But what do you suspect?
See, what has happened on Thursday and Friday, there was a matter. Both two matters were there in the High Court.
All matters were there.
That is one with against Advocate Srikanth Naik and then ex-IGP Sunil Garg on Friday. And I was coming on at midnight 11 o'clock.
Video journalist Prasad Naik from Vasco for HCN.